Why hello there you sexy bees, I am VatiWah, and welcome back to another episode of Valkyria Chronicles. Now, I was gonna start this battle, but I almost forgot that we should do something to make it easier on ourselves. So what we're gonna do is we are going to be, we're gonna go to the headquarters. There we go, yep. Now, there are a couple things that we could do to make it easier on ourselves, like, for instance, we should level our stuff, our infantry. Yes, are you gonna insult us every single time, drill instructor? Alright. Okay, so, all of my units are just level 1, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna use the points and level them. So we're gonna level up every character at least 1 level for now. Okay, blah blah blah. Now, of course I'm gonna favor 1 or 2 of my classes. I'm probably going to level up my shock trooper and my lancer the most. Okay. Oh, new potential. Okay, nice. And we are going to level up our shock troopers because I really like shock troopers. Okay, did we unlock anything? Okay. Alright, cool. So, potential info. Okay. Oh, I see. Alright, I see. It unlocked a couple of potentials. As you see that there's like these empty slots. I'm guessing when you level up your character, you fill those slots up. Okay, that's kind of cool. Okay, that's enough trading for us. Now the next place we're gonna go visit is the war cemetery. There we go. There's gonna be some dialogue, I believe, since we haven't visited this place yet.
Hakamairi ka ne? Iya, konna basho de gumon datta ka na?
Oh, Welkin, look at this crazy, senile old man. Be suspicious of him, Welkin. He could be a rapist or something.
Yeah, 違うんです。墓参りではないんですよ。
おお。それではなんでまたこんな場所に。
身が引き締まるんです。先の大戦で散っていった人たちを前にすると。それにこれだけの死を目の当たりにすると改めて人間も自然の一部だと感じますね
君は面白いことを言うなところでその格好君も軍人なのかね
はいウェルキン・ギュンターと言います義勇軍で小隊長を務めています
ギュンター。そうか。そうか。いや、小隊長とはご立派だ。
God damn, this guy talks very slow, the old man.
そんな、立派だなんて、まだまだ未熟者です。
Now, yes, Welkin, you're inexperienced just like in bed.Yes, I'm sure Welkin's like a virgin.
それに、僕の命令が間違った場合、隊員たちがここに眠ることになるかと思うと、責任は重大です。
君は、なかなか部下思いの隊長のようだね。
Alright.
よかろう。
Cool.
君に特別なオーダーを教えてあげよう。
Like, I don't really know when people stop talking, especially when they talk slow and they have, like, pauses. Yeah. Alright, so the cemetery is a place where we can buy orders, and orders we could use them in the battlefield for emergencies.
Order? Desu ka? Anata wa ittai?
Tannaru saki no taisen no ikinokori sa. Tada ne. Watashi no order wa aru teidu no keiken ga hitsuyou da.
Ah, come on. I'm fighting for you. I'm fighting for your freedom. I'm fighting so you don't get killed, and you're gonna charge me experience? You suck, old man.
Keiken no nai mono ni wa oshieru koto sura dekinai. Soko wa misadame sasete morao. Ii kana?
That's just an excuse you just made up.
Dewa. Sou da na. Kyou wa kyousei taihi wo oshiete ageyou.
Oh, okay. What does that do?
Kono order wa kizutsuita heishi ni kouhou taiki suru you meirei suru mono da.
Okay, but do I get to keep the unit on the field? Like, does it get retreated to a camp, or do I take it out of the field permanently? Well, not permanently, but for that battle.
Sa. Dou suru ka ne?
Well, I wish he would be more specific on what it does. Wow, that's like half of my total HP, XP. I guess we'll buy it. Why not? Alright, that just took up a big chunk of my XP.
Watashi no oshieta order de Gallia o sukutte okure.
You cheap son of a bitch. No, 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 you couldn't give it to us for free. You had to charge us XP. Screw you!
Dewa mata ao. Watashi wa taigai koko ni kite iru kara.
Oh god, I hope we don't have to have this long talk every time we go talk to this guy. Okay. Yeah, we are doing a little bit of prepping. Let's see, what does R&D? Oh yeah, R&D is leveling up our tank. Okay.
Welkin, aniki, yoku kite kureta ssu. Oira ureshi ssu.
Hey Jin, what's going on, bro? Alright, let's just develop our weapons. I kind of want to increase my armor. Let's see, blast shoots, uniform. Okay, let's do uniforms. Let's see, is that worth the upgrade? Two defense. I don't really know what two defense mean in the battlefield. Does that mean there's like a 2% chance of them not hitting us? Or does that reduce damage by two or what? Ah, okay, let's do it.
Dekita ssu, aniki! Kansei ssu!
Okay. What does this do? Nothing?
Sumasen, aniki. Sore wa mada kaihatsu dekinai ssu.
Alright, guess I can't do that. Q. Let's see, I could increase the range or... Oh, I can't upgrade this yet. Okay, I get it. We can't upgrade this anymore. Wait, can we? Wait. Okay, there we go. Alright, good. See, what kind of upgrades is this? It does about 5 more damage, that's it? That sucks. Oh yeah, let's... Alright, let's upgrade our stormtrooper gun. I like it. Can I do it? Oh, I can't. That's kind of weird. Oh, I got it already, I'm sorry guys. I'm a little bit the dipsy right here. Okay. Edelweiss, yeah. Attack support, what do we have here? Site upgrade, expanded capacity. Dreads utter. Spare dreads. Drive system. Radiator upgrade. Yawn. We're gonna upgrade our armor. I think we should do that. There we go. And HP, we're gonna upgrade that as well. Versus armor? Alright, let's do this. We have all these points to spend. We're gonna spend it. Okay. Okay, let's upgrade our blast suits. I'm sorry guys, I mean, I just wanna upgrade everything I have. It's probably boring for you guys watching this. Okay. Alright, we're done here. Okay. Oh, there's one more place we have to visit. I don't know what this does. This Castle Front Street. So let's go check this out.
Hi, Welkin.
Oh. Hey there, Miss Reporter. What's going on? Of course, it's my off day today. And of course, you're gonna bother me.
So da. Just look at the things I want to see. Okay, so come on.
Oh, okay. So, are we gonna get like a private room or something before you show me what you want to show me? You better not disappoint me, Miss Ellet.
Jajan! Watashi ga kisha to hakkousha o kaneta Ellet no kabe shinbun yo.
I am disappointed.
Watashi wa radio kyoku no kisha de shinbun kisha ja nai darou tte? Mochiron, kison no shinbunsha wa aru wa yo. Demo, seifu no kenyetsu de tsugou no warui koto wa katto sareru no.
I guess you can't really censor a radio show because it's kind of live and you can't really, like, blank out things or change things before it's released because it's live.
Mm-hmm. Katto nara mada ii wa. Hidoi toki wa jijitsu o nejimagerare, propaganda ni tsukawareru no. Mou unzari. Watashi ga tsutaetai no wa jijitsu. Ii koto mo warui koto mo hikkurumeta.
I'm still not really following what this is supposed to be. Like, how is this benefiting me or what's going on here?
政府の手が届かないこんな場所だからこそできることもあるのよ.
Okay, Miss Ellet, get to the point. Come on, we all know the government is bad. Propaganda, okay?
検閲の入る新聞社では伝えられない事実を私はここに書き連ねていくわ.
Exactly! You said it, sister. I hate censorship, especially in porno. Why would they censor porno? I don't understand. Come on, guys. There's a lot of good porno and it's censored and it's ruined and you can't see anything. Yeah.
もちろん あなたたちの活躍も載ってるわよ. 一度読んでみてちょうだい.
Okay, cool. Alright, alright, let's see what this is. Oh, yeah, that's a lot of reading. Alright, okay, we'll read this first one, we might as well. In an interview given on the 8th, a spokesman for the Central Gallian Armed Forces suggested a massive anti-imperial counterstrike brewing. Should this come to pass, all eyes will be on how a force that has thus far specialized in retreat can stem the imperial incursion that claimed most of Gallia by last month's end, and now stands before the gates of Radgris. It seems the militia will join the armor proper on this bid to free the capital from a siege, a fear that has persisted for weeks now. Some suggested that this move is due to the army's desire to conserve its own manpower for combat within the city walls, a very real possibility should this fail. Okay. Alright, that's a lot of text, so we're not gonna read them. Okay. Okay. Is she finally gonna show us something that we want to see? I know you guys want to see it too.
でも私はまだただの一記者でしかないでしょ。そうなるとやっぱり自費出版ってことになるのよ。
Oh, Miss Ellet, I know of the other ways you can pay me. I know of other ways where you can make money. Yeah, you want to think about that? You know, you could show me, you know, what you can do and... Yeah. Yeah.
そこで物は相談なんだけど、そのための資金を援助してもらえないかしら。
Well, only if you do something for me. I'll open up my wallet. So how much? $20? $40? For everything? Thank you.
もちろん、ただでとは言わないわ。私の出す本にあなたたちのことを書いてあげる。
Gosh, she's such a tease. We all know... She probably knows what we want and she's just teasing us. Jeez.
今はまだどんな内容の本にするか決めてないけど、必ずあなたたちのことを取り上げるから。
Let me guess, I'm gonna have to buy the book off of her, right?
ネタだってほら、結構溜まってるのよ。
Alright, I can't resist a cute face like that. Alright. And of course, they're making us buy something great. Elite embedded. Okay. So what does this do?
Domo.
I bet she's like, sucker. So, what exactly does this do again?
Hmm.新聞は定期的に発行する予定だから、ちょくちょく見に来てちょうだい。特にあなたたちが戦場で活躍した時なんか絶好の発行タイミングよ。
Oh, goody. It looks like we have to check back with her after we do battle. Okay.
じゃあね、ウェルキン隊長。
Okay, let's see. I noticed that there's one slot missing on the menu between War Cemetery and Book Mode. I kind of wonder what that is. Alright, let's go back to the Book Mode. And, a new report has been added. Personal update, okay. Alright, so apparently this episode was pretty much all upgrading my units and having our little talk with our little reporter. Yeah, I thought that we would, you know, do a very quick update and just go into battle, but yeah, I guess we're gonna end this right here. Anyways, I'm VatiWah. I hope you sexy beasts enjoy. And stay sexy, my friends. Stay sexy.